Namaskar, greetings from Samir Malik Heart Care Foundation Fund. I am Dr. K K Aggarwal, President Heart Care Foundation of India and Group Editor in Chief MEDtalks. I have with me Sarang, 2-year-old male, referred to us from Muzaffarnagar with pulmonary stenosis. The referral diagnosis is mild pulmonary stenosis with a peak gradient of less than 36 mm of mercury. The question is, when to intervene in pulmonary stenosis? Pulmonary stenosis by echo criteria can be mild, less than 36 peak gradient, moderate 36 to 64 peak gradient, and severe, that is more than 64 peak gradient. That means if the pulmonary valve velocity is less than 3 meters, it is mild, more than 4 meters per second, it is severe, in between 3 to 4, it is moderate. In mild stenosis, patients are often asymptomatic. If symptoms occur, they should not be attributed to pulmonary stenosis. Some adults with mild stenosis have been diagnosed during childhood, but many cases will have gone undetected. The course during adulthood is generally benign with little progression of stenosis and a persistently high functional status in most cases. Therefore, in this particular case, we will reevaluate every 3 months with an echo and don't do anything if the pulmonary stenosis remains mild. Thank you.